We'll start our Saturday with some sunshine, but clouds will gather during the course of the afternoon as our next approaching weather maker draws a bit closer. That system ultimately brings a little bit of light snow to the area Saturday night. Not going to be a big storm. Most areas just seeing a coating to maybe an inch of snow, and that's about it. But you can see how that system does move through on New Year's Eve. It may even mix with a little bit of rain and sleet along the immediate coast, cutting down accumulations. But by Sunday morning, this system is off to the east. Skies will clear Sunday morning. Some leftover flurries up across the far northern terrain, and most of New Year's Day should be nice. Looks like that quiet weather will extend into the first of the week on Monday as well. And then we get into a little bit of a warm up. Here's what's going to happen here with the overall jet stream pattern. Now it's going to upper level flow is going to relax a little bit here. A little bit of ridging is going to push some warmer air in for Monday night into Tuesday and Wednesday. So temperatures will actually be a bit above normal starting out January with a little bit of a thaw. But by Wednesday, this upper level low dives toward the northeast. That's going to introduce colder air. So we are going to be in for a bit of a cool down late next week, especially as we look forward to the first full weekend of January. Looks like it is going to be quite chilly. 3-day temperature trend here in the greater Portland area. Lower 30s today, but lower 40s on New Year's Day, and a little bit cooler again for Monday. Same story across the northern mountains. Coldest today, a little bit warmer for New Year's Day, and then a little bit cooler again by Monday. Let's take a quick peek at our 8-day forecast here as we look ahead. Increasing cloudiness today, lower 30s. Tomorrow becoming partly to mostly sunny with temps in the upper 30s to low 40s. Monday looks nice, and then clouding up Tuesday with a chance of rain late in the day. Rain ends as showers on Wednesday, turning cooler for the end of the week.